But
okay, honey, you're moaning, and this music just doesn't sound right.
Good morning.
It is morning. It's
the
middle of the morning.
We said apple
cold. Where's the pants for this one? Oh, it's underneath, I see. Mm-hmm. Now the end.
This end?
Yeah.
Good morning. So this past month, my skin has been going through some sort of I don't even know what. As soon as we got our Christmas tree, I started getting rashes on my chest and on my neck. It's gone down significantly over the past couple days, but I started celery juice, pure celery juice. I told myself that I would drink this every single day. So this is day 4. But this will yield maybe about 6 ounces. I want to give a thank you to Marissa, one of my girlfriends that's infusing on her Instagram. I was inspired by her. She was one of the first people that I saw did this. And then I started seeing a bunch of social posts from health influencers, and they said celery juice is kind of like the cure for everything. We'll see. I'm starting off with my skin. My skin's looking better. I mean, this is only day 4, but I wonder if it was also December was just a really hectic, stressful month. Anyways, cheers. I never realized how sweet celery juice is. We're brushing our teeth for the dentist. I'm kidding. You brush your teeth every day, right? Mommy needs to get dressed. Make sure you brush your teeth, Kira. Mia? There you go.
Okay. Hi, guys. So we are going to brush it. Here, honey, brush your teeth. And then we all have to wash it. Go.
Mm-hmm.
Done with our appointment. Unfortunately, it looks like cavity, or if we don't continue flossing, cavities are gonna build up in the back of their teeth.
Taking a coffee break. I'm gonna be using the Chemex coffee maker, which I've been loving lately. Dark roast from a local coffee roaster called Velton's. But I'm also making some boiled eggs. That's gonna be my lunch today. Chris and I are working on those recipe videos right now. My life, little unicorn toys.
Yeah. They're not all unicorns.
I would have never guessed that unicorns would be such a huge hit with these little ones.
These ones, though, it's cool. You could, you just, how you make it is fold it like this.
Okay.
And twist it a few times.
Mama Mercy is so interested.
Why is this conversation happening on my stomach? Why is it happening right here?
I heard there's a carnival or something.
Yeah, when carnival. You find a toy, you get to...
You need tickets. Play. I'll give you one of my tickets.
Okay. How many tickets do I need to play the game?
44.
Okay, she said two.
Oh, 44?
Plus, you have to find a toy.
Hey, just own it!
Then you close your eyes.
Oh.
Find a toy. Now, find a toy.
Okay.
Find your eyes cool.
Oh, okay, now I have to figure out where the toy is.
No, you have to close your eyes when you try to find it.
Then how am I supposed to find it if my eyes are closed?
Because if you say, this one is it, I'll open it for you, okay?
I can't, don't know where it is.
It's right.
They're right here.
Sorry. You did it!
But there is a toy there.
You
get
2 points.
Oh.
Yay!
That's a confusing game. I'll pick this one. And Sleeping Beauty.
You give her dick.
Or Cinderella.
And a queen.
Thanks. Bye. Yay!
No.
This is Kira's carnival game. Yay! She made it! What's her prize?
Yes!
But that's not even yours to give.
Mommy.
Was that the JP's?
You helped me.
Oh my gosh, more of the lost socks. One of my girlfriends gave me a genius tip about socks, or you know, like the missing sock. She has 3 girls as well, and she has 2 little ones and an older daughter. She just buys white socks for the little ones, and then her older daughter has black socks, so that's how she's able to determine whose are whose. And that's genius. I think I'm gonna do that from now on, just
Look,
white socks.
Look.
Flip it. Flip it, baby, flip. Flip it, baby, flip those mushrooms in the air.
We've got some chicken, mushrooms, we've got some corn, green onions, and this is a tonkatsu ramen that is ready to go.
Daddy,
I'm hungry. Excuse me. These girls have been whining a lot lately. Not cool.
Daddy, can you give us films too for the Chloe? Good day.
Get it yourself, baby.
We're watching now.
Thank you, honey.
Fisher?
Yes.
The flavor.
No flavor?
I like the flavor of it.
You don't like it?
I like the flavor.
I'll share you mine.
But
okay, honey, you're moaning, and this music just doesn't sound right.
Miya Keira, are you gonna
smooth jazz in the background?
Why you wipe it off? And then we finish it.
You look really comfy.
I'm relaxed.
The girls literally just went down for bed. Well, I don't know if they're down. I keep hearing the doors open and close.
Right here. footsteps going. It's like thunder.
I know. It's just our house. Well, Miya, she doesn't pick up her legs.
Now the kids are in bed. We could relax. We'll call it a night and we'll see you tomorrow. Night night.